Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how I did this Valentine's Day look, so keep on watching. Okay, so starting off, I'm going to be priming my lids using MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot, and then I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette in the shade Raw Sienna, and I'm going to start that off as my transition shade. And then following behind that, I'm going to be using the shade Real Gar from the same palette, and I'm going to deepen that up in the crease area. Okay, now I'm going to be using the shade Cypress Umber, and I'm just going to work that into the corner of my eye. And once I'm done making sure that everything is blended out, I'm going to go in to my Gwen Stefani Urban Decay palette in 1987. I'm just going to apply that on my lid. Then I'm just going to take my number 77 Inglot eyeliner, and I'm just going to apply that without doing a wing. I'm just going to put that on my lid. Then I'm just going to take that shade Real Gar again, and I'm going to apply that on my bottom lashes along with the shade Cypress Umber. And then I'm going to apply some mascara to the top and bottom lashes. Then I just went in with some black eyeshadow from the Gwen Stefani palette, and then I applied my Lily lashes in the style Miami. Now I'm just applying my Kylie Jenner liquid lipstick in the color Dulce K. And then I'm just gonna line my lips using this NYX lip pencil. I'm not sure what shade, but I will add that in the description box below. For my highlight, I'm gonna be using this Artist Couture powder highlighter, which is very hard to apply, but I just had to wet my brush. And then I'm just gonna apply some on my nose.